So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian, primarily. Gozerian, more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me. And I can assure you it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Jeanine. You're first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business. Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Ha! Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's where your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect Peck for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business, I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on that.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay. I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time. Go!
Whoa, what about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it gonna go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the weird. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Peck called and says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Tell him he can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually. Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lines out here?
Check for valences.
Interesting. Ray, look at this.
Wow, big spikes! Hey, Cadet, you need to see this.
Stand back!
Look out! There they go!
Whoa! Double full torso animators! Come on! After them!
You heard, Stance. Let's move.
There they are!
Couple of Class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the packs.
Take it easy.
Hey, he said take it easy. That's not easy. Missed! Damn!
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, Cadet. To use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Cool! A freeze ray.
A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
Roar, roar.
Couple of class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the pack.
All right. Take it easy.
Hey! He said take it easy. That's not easy. Missed! Damn!
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, Cadet, to use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Cool! A freeze ray.
A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the weird. You know that, right? Thank you.
Hublade just shot around that corner.
Look, it's the cadet!
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here. He gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Uh-oh! Here comes something big!
Now that is a prime example of a level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
Egon, did I mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony?
PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
I think it's her.
Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
She went down that way!
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
She shushed us again.
That witch!
PKE's out, and try to be quiet.
Wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted. Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Damn. Awesome.
Let's go. We'll cut her off.
These readings are off the charts.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Primer thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
Here, this way, quick!
Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
Looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings, all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. the Collector.
Go on.
This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
Containment facility. Throw your trap rock! Look, did you see that?
More than I expected.
How easy was that?
Oh.
Good work. That took some doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way! Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful. You okay? Watch it! Get him! Roast them! Your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Quiet now. Let's get a solid scan.
I missed that, Ray. Please repeat.
Enough with the shushing! Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray!
Try to pick up a signal, see what's here. Good job. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section, checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care, specifically a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azatlor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
See what's here. That's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one.
Jeez!
That'll only hurt for a minute. Hear that? It's around here someplace. Uh-huh. Somebody's in here. What are they saying? I think they're trying to tell us something.
Thank you.
You got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Shh. Almost. Oh, boy.
They're throwing the whole science fiction section.
Can't pass through the shield!
Their shields. Use the capture stream on their shields.
Wrangle their shield!
Remember how you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere. Big spike, right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool! Secret passages! These are great! I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either. What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought. Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help.
I've been trying to raise him. There's too much interference.
Wow. Dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap.
Welcome back, Ray.
Oh, they've got friends.
He's hurting.
You've got him on the ropes.
I'm having serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
It's moving again.
Over to the left.
Pull the same trick twice.
You screwed up the hornet's nest, kid.
On your left!
Hold on!
Hey, I'm on your side.
Moving!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant.
No, I saw the support columns buckle.
I
You've got him on the ropes!
Hold him now!
Wham!
This one's ready for the trap!
Stay on him!
To the right! Nice work!
Over there! Oh boy. Creepy.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
All right, wrangle that out of the way. Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture screen. Yank it out of there! Wonder what's down there.
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
It's really dark down there. Damn, too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
The recruit found it. I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long.
Thank you.
here and say that.
You've got him on the ropes.
I'm hit. I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving. This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy, burning coal. Two of them this time.
Yeah, nice, Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are. Hey, I'm on your side.
Ooh, man! We've got to bag the Gray Lady before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way? What you find there, young blood? Good work. Spengler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active batches of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening too. See? Neutralized slime.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
This is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
Took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
She just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Bookstands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak him! Soak him! Shielding herself with the codices. Go after those first.
Aim high. The book stands are generating her shield.
Shielding herself with the codices. Go after those first. Up there. Ow!
On your left. Bookstands are generating her shield.
She is shielding herself with the codices. Go after those first.
Aim high. Keep up with it. That's it. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the bookstand. Bookstands are generating her shield. Watch, streams are crossing. Aim high.
She is shielding herself with the codices. Go after those first.
Bookstands are generating her shield.
That does it. Now let's attack the librarian straight on.
You're almost there.
Oh no. No. Throw a capture scream on her.
That's good. Throw out the trap.
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal, from the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchy of Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going.
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry if we do this all the time. This is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.